Hello, everybody. It's time for more Ghost of Tsushima. Hopefully, we'll be able to do everything. Hopefully. I want to know if this game ends with this mission or not. I'm not sure. Anyway. It's not what matters right now. What matters is we have to find the rest of the seven districts. Izumi Bay can wait. The others cannot. Frostcliff Shrine, Sanctuary of Nigihayahi no Mikoto, Kami of the Sky. I hope I said that right. At least close. There it is. Okay. Hello. Let's go. Just follow the Tori gates for now. You guys can go hunting. Frostcliff Shrine. Flower. Ow. Thank you. Okay. That was a bad idea. Okay. Charm of Negi Hayahi no Mikoto. Okay, Kami of the Sky. Deal moderate bonus damage when at full health. Interesting. I'm okay. Send the shrine. Let us go. There we go. I heard the bird. Are you just taking me to the lighthouse? Oh, there's a bamboo. And the lighthouse. Kin Lighthouse. The Endless Forest Bamboo Strike. Damn it. Almost. Fuck, too slow. There we go. Bamboo strike. Okay. And then the lighthouse. Mono banner. Light the way. Rekindle all the lighthouses. Okay. That must mean that there's two in Iki Island. Interesting. Okay. Where to now? Teleport here so that I'm immediately down. We're going really high up. Where are we going? There we go. Inari Shrine honored. You have increased your charm power. Are there any, like, towns or anything around here? I feel like I haven't seen anything that would pass as, like, a base. There is a Pillar of Honor up there, it looks like. Azura Dragon, signature of the wise warrior who fights for peace and plenty. Ooh, that's a very nice blue. Both of those blues are a very, like, pretty blue. I like that a lot. This, I think that's my second favorite, because I think I really do like, where is it? It's the one I have equipped. I really do like this one. Like all the golden birds who often lead me to places, being on the hilt. It's a nice, like, black and gold with that red accent. At the hilt, or not the hilt, but the handle of the blade. It looks really nice with like everything else that I have. I'm tempted to look up where just these bases are. Hang on. I just want to know where all the Mongol camps are. Okay. Interesting. There's like nothing here almost. There is one right here. Like right around there. I think I even see it now. Those like yellow houses within the burned forest. Wow, this used to be the endless forest, and they burned it to the ground. Twilight's Edge Overlook. Staggerer Brute with Moon Stance. Damn it, I'm too powerful. Okay. Okay. Here. Yeah.
ちらの精鋭を出せ。
Somewhere around here.
Ichiban te wa dare da?
Okay. So this is where I did that mission. And it's like further up this way.Bitter Hills Garrison. Kill an enemy with a sticky bomb. I can do that.
Явчгаж эхтэй болгоомжтой.
Сумота.
We
have to bend.
Hey,
sister!
Der Mund beißt an.
Wait, temple guards? Somewhere all the way out there? Oh, that's where the... No one is manning that. Who's firing? Still nothing. There's like nothing here. Here. Is it that down there? It's that. Yeah, that's gotta be it. Okay. White Falls Village.
Okay.
Legum Ben.
Mahakala Mask. Revered in Buddhism as a guardian deity, Mahakala is depicted in many forms, though most often as an imposing presence with a black face, three eyes, and a crown of five skulls. Believed to represent the transmutation of negative afflictions, the five kleshas, into the five wisdoms. Mahakala's incorporation into Mongolian shamanistic rituals is just one example of the impact Tibetan Buddhism has had on the nomadic tribes of the Asian steppes.
Chingharu!
Fuck, still nothing. Wow. Okay. Okay. Alright, there's four more that I have not done yet, seemingly. Is that correct? Yeah. Fuck shrine. All right, where are we going? I think that town over there, that might be that. Okay, wait, hang on. No, it's actually this way. In fact, yeah, I see it. Frozen Overlook. There we go. Three more. Okay. Right here, but apparently there's one right here around there. How am I still missing one? does one of them get recaptured? That must be it. Surely. Oh, wait. There's one here. Okay, there's one here that I didn't get. Cannot fast travel during combat. Who am I in combat with? That house? Side of the rip. See it now. I think I see it. Yeah. But those look like buildings in the distance. And they were lucky me. Derelict mine. There we go. A pillar of honor, perhaps? Thank you. leather. I don't need anything else, actually, do I? I think I have, like, all the upgrades for everything, so no, I actually don't need anything else. Although there could be new uniforms and possibly even weapons at Iki Island, so it's still worth rummaging about. Make number go bigger. This hot spring? Wait, no, it's at that tower, it looks like. Perhaps a bamboo strike. I think it's a bamboo strike. If it's at a settlement, it's usually a bamboo strike. Yeah. Sago bamboo strike. Hello, bird. Perfect. Actually perfect. My resolve has increased. Sacred Mountain Messenger, true warrior and servant of the Mountain Kami. Interesting. Okay. So, two more. Technically three, but two more. There's one there, around there.
どこかに隠れろ。隠れるも何も。この近くにもう子供が野営を敷いてまして。Perfect。すべて捉えてるんでさ。調べてみよう。俺に任せておけ。
Oh, that one up there. Okay. Useful information. But I want this one over here first. The Frozen Forest Crossroads.
Ich weiß die Küche. An!
Fuck.
Von allen Zeiten. Tübe! Tübe!
Fuck. That dog. That dog. Okay.
Then negum bay.
Mongol helmet. A heavier variant of the basic headgear worn by Mongol warriors. The Mongol helmet is made predominantly from iron and hardened leather. Typically fashioned in the shape of a round cone, it includes ear flaps and a lamellar neck guard for greater freedom of movement. For added warmth and comfort, fur is used in the lining and trim of the helmet. Okay. One more. And then we'll go ahead and continue with the quest. I think we will liberate everything before we have to. Like, do the final mission. So I'll continue along with the main quest. At least for right now. There it is. Mountain pass.
үнийг нь олж ир. Тэр тэнд байна уу?
Whew. There we go. Only one more to go, but it's got to be done during a main quest. So, we're done here at this point.
いい知らせがあるよ。策が出たのか。ケンジがヒアリを盗めそうな場所を見つけた。今から向かう。幸先が良いな。だが兵の数が足りん。ダメだ。おじ上も藩を葬りたいはずだ。ご加勢くださろう。捕まって牢屋行きだ。
では、おじ上に宛て文を残せばよい。城は侍だらけだよ。蹴取られる前に城を出る。Heart of the Jito.
よし、おじ上への文が書けた。
A horse to call my own?
死んだ馬にはかなわないけど、こいつらも使ってやって。
My horse.
Dodo, Coagarna, Nagaxio.
Namayo Nani, sir.
That's a good question.
Kami, you mamoru yami. Dodo, Coagarna, Nagaxio.
Namayo Nani, sir.
Kaze, Sora or Saiti Hashire. Dodo.
怖がるな。仲良くしよう。名前は何にする？ノブ、誠の心。堂々、怖がるな。仲良くしよう。名前は何にする？影、世を守る闇。いい名だね。どうやって城に忍び込むつもり？あそこで育った。城壁の抜け道は全て覚えておる。子供の頃、よくおじ上から隠れたものだ。
人、何をしておる。
ああ、夕げの魚を取っているんです。
素手では取れぬと分かっておろうに。
叔父上にご子息が生まれたら私は捨てられますか。
人、よれ、思い違いをするな。わしは生涯続くこの道をお前と歩んでいくぞ。何があろうと。
This game ends with a duel between me and him. I can feel it.
Gake 側には物見はおらんだ。また冷たくなった。
どうかご用心を。お侍が目を光らせてます。
物見を殺せば化け物になり下がったと示すだけ。
志村殿は後ほど資格で演説される。士気を高めるためだ。いよいよ藩と刃を交える時だ。
ました。
企画に行く荷車は全て改めておるのだ。
荷が改められるまで待つか。
怪しいものはないな。取っておいて。
ありがとうございます。
一体何だってんだよ。
用心を重ねてらっしゃるんだ。菅笠衆のことがあったからな。誰も信用できないんだろう。
だけど俺らは秋人だ。侍じゃねえ。
絹売りの荒太郎、覚えてるか。あいつクロードの毒を手に入れて止めに持ったらしい。
唯一の商売がたきだったからな。
トメもかわいそうに口から血を吐いて死んだらしいぞ。だから荷を調べられ、中身が何かわからんか。
志村様を裏切るわけないのによ。
俺もさ。だけど今は我慢しなきゃな。
Those things are going wild.
叔父上の座敷に入り、文を残していかねば。
島を守るためよくぞ参られた。
いた、号令していらっしゃる。
Are you gonna move? Cause you're like the reason why I can't really go anywhere. Does it want me to use this? Oh no, wait, there he goes. Finally.
と劇を飛ばしたかった。ジン、恨む
対馬で食い。将軍様を壊す本能を危うくさせてはならぬ。猛虎は下がり。
目指すは最上階、今なら忍び込める。
城郭の2カ所で猛虎が敗戦を喫したらしく、どちらも酒井、いえ、九郎殿の仕業かと。いかがされますか。
九郎殿の処罰は後回しだ。猛虎を撃ってから考える。
しかし将軍様のご下旨は。
言われずとも分かっておる。なれど今は猛虎を撃つことが先決であろう。
仰せの通り。
藩の居所は突き止めた。
北へ送った石膏が戻らず、捕らわれたか殺されたか。
行き先は分かるな。足跡のいざなう方へ軍を進め。
お目に留まりそうなところに。
酒井だ。出会え。
叔父上、お目にかかれぬことをお許しください。ハーンの水軍は泉に集まりました。本土を制するに足るだけの兵と毒を積んで、しかし大風が来れば、その時こそ猛虎を撃ち船を沈める時。何とぞご加勢よ。そしてまたまみえんことを。父と子とは申さぬまでも、歩む道をたがえた武士として、叔父上がいかがお考えになろうとも、身内には変わりませぬ。
Part of the detail. Eternal blue sky. Storm is coming. It's time we make our final preparations. Strike Khotun Khan. Don't know if we'll survive. And I don't know if Lord Shimura will reinforce us.But I can't turn back now. Yuna should be with the others at Jogaku Temple. I should speak with her before we end this. Alrighty. I'm gonna keep going unless this quest says, like, point of no return or something like that.I'm gonna keep going.
遅かったじゃないか。心配したよ。捕まったかと思った。
文を届けるのに手間取ってな。
読んでもらえた。ハーンとの戦に加勢するって。
そう願うが、待っておる暇はない。
風が強くなってきた。
朝には大風が来るな。 ヒアリは無事に奪えたか。
痛手を負わせられるほどにね。それとクロードに従うため城を抜けた兵を見つけた。万端だ。
夜明けと共に攻めるぞ。
そう伝えるよ。みんなに会ってきて。話を聞きたがってる。
Eternal blue sky.
Sakai-sama.
杉寺の長がいて心強いぞ。
長だなんて名乗るつもりはありません。
だろうな。だからこそふさわしいのだ。お主の兄君と僧兵らの仇を討とう。
故郷を取り返すだけで幸せです。
寒くなっていくな。
ジン。
雅子殿、おいでくださるとは。
しかる時に参ると申したであろう。私もハーンを葬りたい。奴は夫を殺し、二人の息子を奪い負ったからな。
必ず裁きを下しましょう。
私も力を尽くそう。
お休みを。明日は長くなります。
もしくは短いか。
クロード様は百姓か。そんな気がするよな。俺たちの味方だし。
さっきの話は嘘。
酒井。
その弓、頼りにしております。
約束は果たしたぞ。
深く感謝いたします。
あまり干渉にふけるでない。
先生もでしょう。覚悟はつきましたか。
この家に生まれた時からな。明日が待ち遠しくてたまらんわ。
さあ、いよいよですね。
機嫌が良さそうだな。
当然ですよ。一日中酒を飲んでますからね。
あまり飲みすぎると明日起きられなくなるぞ。
戯れはさておき、明日は力の限り戦います。鷹のためにも。
頼むぞ、ケンジ。
Ready.
Shinji, everything is a trap.
You've been rescued from the city for a long time. Jin was
heavy and walking. He couldn't get back to the village. If he didn't, he wouldn't be able to get back.
すべてはお主のおかげだ、ユナ。
あんたは死ぬなよ。これまで辛いことばかり。大事な人も亡くした。お願いだ。
だがハーンを止めねば。
もういいよ。一緒に船を見つけて静かな地に逃げよう。戦は侍どもに任せりゃいい。
それは本心か。
いいや。
俺が死んでも戦い続けてくれ。
あんたってやつはひどい男だね。そろそろ休む。
まだだ。今はあと少し共にいてくれ。
Court is
よだ。この時を逃せば二度とハーンを撃てなくなる。ケンジ、ヒアリの手はずはいかに。
いつでも矢の雨を降らせられますよ。
よし、ユナの合図で放つがよい。モーコは束になってヒアリを奪いに来るだろう。我らはそこを叩く。
火薬も旧兵も定められた場にある。
さあ参ろう。酒井、
皆の者、武運を。いざ。
ジン、志村様はいないね。
じきに大風が来る。我らも始めるぞ。あいつの矢は放てるな。今だ。猛虎が来るぞ。すべてなで切れにしろ。
うまくいったね。
猛虎は陣を整えておる。
その隙は与えません。
ノリオが丘の上の兵を率いておる。
ならば落ち合い加勢しましょう。
OK。
皆さんご無事で。
この地で片をつけましょう。今日をハーンの命日にします。志村殿のご加勢は待ちません。
私たちは大門を攻める。猛虎の気をそらすから、その隙に忍び込め。
死にに行くつもりか。
ここまで来たんだ、今さら引くつもりはないよ。
おのおの方こそ誠の勇士。また生きて会おう。
兵の相手は任せな。
みんな声を出さんか。
猛虎にかける情けはないぞ。
戦え、酒井様に。
Huh? 屋根に登らねば敵陣を見渡しハーンの居所を探る。
юу ч биш бол та
あの櫓を登れば敵陣を見渡せよ。
Damn it. Oh, thank goodness.
Zum Tartischer!
Oh!
黒だらけだ。己も志村もくだらなかったからな。和平にも応じず、己は戦を選んだ。ではその報いは本土の民に受けてもらう。
この対馬からは出さんぞ。
I'll let you kill me. Okay.
Onore dewa ware ni wa katenu.
Okay.
Tsushima no tami no munen omoi shire.
Kataki uchi to wa warabe no yona asahagasa da.
That's a fucked up thing to say. Okay. Is he a brute?
Tsushima no tami no munen omoi shire.
Kataki uchi to wa warabe no yona asahagasa da.
Tsushima ga onore no hakaba da.
Okay. Not with you.
Oh,
忘れ物。
Gaku Temple.
その残党は隠れておる。奴らを追いやらねば誠の平和は戻らん。
猛虎が去ったらどうなるんだ。
また生きていくだけだ。
もう先のことも想像できないし、自分が誰かもわからなくなった。
お主は誠の勇士で誠の友だ。
野党だけどね。
それは過去だ。明日の己はお主が決めろ。そろそろ立つぞ。叔父上が探しに来る。
いや、来ないよ。戦の後に使いが来たんだ。
和睦の申し出か。
あんたに会いたいとさ。赤い葉が落ちるしんとした湖のそばで。
大巫女、よく稽古をつけてもらった地だ。
ついてこうか。
唯一の家族だ。一人で会わねば。
そうだね。鷹を思うとまだ胸が痛む。髪についた煙の匂い、小さく笑う顔、酔いつぶれた姿さえ懐かしい。あいつは私の全てだった。だけども一人きりだ。
そうではない。俺がおる。
クロードは島のみんなのもんだろ。
Sovereign End Eternal Blue Skies A New Safe Haven Master Liberator A lot of trophies。There we go. The Tale of Lord Shimura. The Khan is defeated, but I have one last personal matter to deal with. Lord Shimura has asked me to meet him under the red-leafed tree by Omi Lake. I need to face him. I won't keep running. Oh boy. Okay. So let's get the rest of these question marks. Damn it. Bad idea. Let's go here. Before that, a fox den. Come on. All right. Sunlit Peak Shrine. we go. Arrive at your tracked location. I don't know whose shrine this is. Favor of the Kami. Charm of Takemikazuchi. Charm of the Kami of the Sword. Killing an enemy increases melee damage by a minor amount for a few seconds. I'm okay. Also, that seems like I got all the Shinto shrines. There's one missing, which means there's one on the island. Only one. Interesting. That means that the vanity gear that I'm missing might also be there. Not sure. Okay. Question marks. One right there. One over there. Okay. Okay. This way. That's a different colored tree. And it has a thicker trunk. Yep. Where are we going? two more? Fuck. Okay. Two more? Yep, two more. Okay. Okay. So we're gonna head over here real quick. Guardian's Ridge. Sorry, Bear. Thank you, Bird. But I don't really need you. Right here. Ooh, in that case. Oh, haiku. Sago haiku. Reflect on hope. Fitting haiku. Frozen Guardian, safety surrender, endure together. Embrace the welcoming light, a heart refusing to fail. Chop wood and carry water. Continue fighting. Overcome the odds. Stand tall and resist.
耐え忍び。負けじと誓う穂村かな。忍じ尽くして天に任さん。
headband of hope, endure together, a heart refusing to fail, overcome the odds. Okay. So now there's one there, two there. No more up there, right? Yeah. One down here. That's probably a fox. Sorry. That's a fox. A fox all the way in this burned forest. Deep forest lake. Fucking boar nearby. There we go. Wolf of Tsushima, a deadly hunter, whether alone or with allies. I kind of like that one. Where did it go? Kind of like that one. You bitch! I was still in a cutscene. There you go. Okay. The more I wear it, the more I don't like it. At least not with, not with my costume.
よし。
Fucking So this is either a haiku or a bamboo strike. Or a Pillar of Honor, actually. It could be a Pillar of Honor. It could be one of those three things. I doubt it's a hot spring. It's Pillar of Honor. Pillar, yeah. Sly Tanuki. For samurai who knows neither friend nor foe, only destruction. Oh my god. That's great. I'm assembling the Sly stuff. Awesome. Right, there's one more question mark. After this, we should be done. That looks like a hot spring because I see steam rising up. The Jito foothills. Yep. The Jito Foothills Hot Spring. Reflect on.
Ojiue wa otoshi o mesareta. Ore ga kizukanakatta no ka. この戦のせいか。
Okay. So we're still missing one then. Where there's a gift altar. Scanning for question mark stuff. don't see any. None at the port itself, it seems. What? A true samurai needs no clothes. Jin Sakai, after too much sake. Running and sprinting no longer creates noise. Oh my god. Have been found. All onsens have been found. All bamboo strikes have been found. The wind of vanity. That's going to blow. Most definitely this is going to blow. Okay, real quick. Haiku and Ari strike. Haikus. What about haikus? Hang on. Haikus might not be displayed. Or, hang on, how many haikus am I missing? 4. One in each region, I think. I think I did this for the story. And perhaps the reason why I'm missing one is because we might do a haiku here before we fight. Yeah, all 19. Yeah, okay. I looked it up. Yeah, there is a haiku for that one. So we don't have to worry about it, actually. Good to know. So the Wind of Vanity. Still blowing this way.
Katana鍛冶をお探しですか? の切れ味を鮮やかにいたしましょう。
Like up there. It's on this roof, I think. As it's here. It is in this house somewhere.
Where
are you keeping the goods? Where are you keeping the goods? I see it. So I do have to drop down. I just don't know how. Maybe I can only do it from one side. Drop down. Okay. Forge Master's Headband, worn with pride by those who work the famous Forge of Komatsu. Alright, I'm more than halfway done. Oh, it's here. That's right. It's probably on top of both temples. Ooh. Kijin's Blood. Tsushima's avenging demon. Probably on both. not on both. It's on the tallest one, though. That's what this bird was talking about when he constantly kept landing here. I remember that now, back in early game. Warrior Sunset Headband. A day gives way to night. Blood and fire to follow. Interesting. Is it up there? Was this the case for all of them? Natural Vengeance Headband. The wilderness harbors danger and delight alike. Temple again, isn't it? Yeah, I don't think I climbed this temple either. Damn it. Plum Blossom Headband. One day, peace will return to Tsushima, like a cool night breeze that rustles the plum trees. Perhaps? It's probably in that tower. Where are you taking me, bird? To the tower? Yep. Definitely. need to not pin, because if I pin, it gets rid of the thing. Gyozen's blindfold, worn by the keepers of Tsushima's legends. Wow. Probably the Stonecutter's village. It's really weird. The last district, the Kamiyagata? Yeah. The Kamiyagata district is both the smallest region and also, like, the least dense with content. Like, it feels the most sparse. And it's... It feels like there's, like, chunks of, like, land where nothing is happening. Where, especially the first region had a lot going on in, like, every tiny little area, it felt like. And then here, like, here was the same situation for the most part. But then up here, there's, like, large gaps, it feels like, between... all the stuff. It's weird. It's like, I thought the smallest region, like, obviously it wouldn't have as much content as each other, but I thought it would be more, like, dense. More, like, tightly packed together than the rest of the regions because of how small it was, but no. Okay, Stonecutter's Village. Skeletal Vengeance. A grim reminder that death lurks everywhere. Holy shit, I have all the vanity items. Oh my god. That's incredible. Okay. I'm gonna save that for later. Mongolian coins. Genghis Khan authorized the use of paper currency near the end of his reign, but many areas of the empire continue to use coins for investment and trade. Under Mongke Kong, a universal measure for currency based on the suke, or silver ingot, was implemented. Foreign subjects of the empire are still allowed to mint coins in the denominations and weights that they traditionally use. Okay. Go gunpowder. Derived from Chinese firearms and gunpowder weapons, Mongol cannons and bombs are a core component of their arsenal. An illustration of gunpowder warfare in action, the Mongol invasion of Japan showcases many well-documented examples of explosive bombs. Kubchur, initially a kind of levy imposed by Mongol rulers on the flocks and herds of their semi-nomadic subjects, Kubchur has become the basis for taxation throughout the Mongol Empire. Under this system, Mongols in a military campaign are not paid, but are instead required to make payments to their immediate commanders. This practice motivates the plunder of conquered areas so that troops earn enough for themselves while meeting the demands of their superiors. Mongol spear. Cheaper and easier to produce than any other metal weapon, spears and lances have become the weapon of choice for lower-class soldiers and new recruits, providing ample utility as a ranged weapon for foot soldiers. Mounted shock cavalry are also able to wield lances, sometimes tipped with hooks and snares to great effect while charging. The Fire Lance. The Fire Lance first appeared as a small gunpowder pyrotechnic device attached to a spear in order to shock opponents at the start of melee engagements. With successive advances over the past 300 to 400 years, the pyrotechnic device has become more powerful. Current Fire Lances dispense with the spear tip, instead discharging flame, debris, and pellets at a range of about 10 feet. Prisoner Coffin. The Mongol Empire weaponizes fear and terror to great effect in order to intimidate and demoralize their foes. Punishments can be exceptionally brutal and cruel. One example of this is the practice of immurement, in which a captive is placed in a confined, enclosed space for an extended time period, in many cases deprived of food, water, and usually until death. Thank you. oval, a feature of Mongol folk religious practices. The oval is a sacred stone heap typically used as an altar or shrine. The rock formation sometimes includes a stick to which worshippers tie a blue ceremonial scarf known as a chadag that symbolizes the open sky of Tengri, or Tengur, chief god of the Mongol people. Huacha. As the Mongol Empire has expanded, it has drawn upon the military and engineering expertise of conquered regions across the Asian continent. One example of this is the Huacha, a siege weapon first developed in Goryeo, Korea. The Huacha is a mobile cart capable of shooting dozens or even hundreds of arrows in a single volley, with a range of up to several hundred feet. Dried meat. Air-dried and ground meat, called borts, is used as rations by Mongol troops. Borts is easy to transport, cooked simple with water, and is often kept under the saddle to further tenderize it. Interesting. A composite bow. One of the Mongols' principal weapons, the composite bow is incredibly accurate with a range of over 250 yards. The bows themselves are built with a core of wood, such as birch and elm, strung against its natural curve. Over time, bamboo has become one of the most desirable materials for this, as its lack of grain reduces the risk of developing unwanted twisting, as well as providing for greater overall strength. Ow. Shagai. Thought to be one of the first forms of dice, the term shagai, Shagai? Refers to the ankle of a goat or sheep. Games involving the use of shagai, sometimes identified as ankle bone shooting, involve predicting the side the bones that will land up or down when rolled. In addition to this, wolf shagai are kept as a sign of good luck and fortune. Mongol Bomb. The rise of the Mongol Empire has facilitated the advancement of gunpowder technology. An example of this can be seen in their adoption of the heaven-shaking thunder bomb, first developed in the 12th or 13th century China. This handheld bomb is made of cast iron and sports an adjustable fuse, allowing the wielder to alter the wick's length to match the distance to the target. Whoosh. Real far over. Farther back. Closer this way. There we go. Arul is a staple of a Mongol's nomadic diet. Made of curds boiled in fresh milk, the resulting mixture is combined with sugar and fruits before being dried and sliced into various shapes and patterns. Oh. I hit the nail on the head. It's on that boat. Black powder cannon. The proliferation of gunpowder technology throughout Europe during the High Middle Ages has largely been due to the use of explosives and firearms by the Mongols as they pushed beyond Asia. Gunpowder also played a major role in the Mongol conquest of China. One of the most notable such weapons used during the invasion of Japan is a small explosive bomb used to injure and panic the samurai's horses. One more. Further. Yatka. The yatka is a traditional Mongolian plucked zither, closely related to the Chinese guzheng. The strings are commonly made from horse hair or goose gut. Then the number of strings can vary. Okay. This is it. It's up there. Rationing in Yarikawa Stronghold. By order of Yuji Masa, steward of Yarikawa Stronghold, strict rationing is to be maintained at all times. Anyone caught stealing food, taking more than their apportionment, or falsely claiming excess dependence must be jailed immediately. Repeat offenders may be executed. I know this is harsh, but we cannot afford to be lenient as long as the Mongol siege continues. Conversations with the Khan Ten. Soon the Mongol fleet will sail for the mainland. Kotun knows of the Olga clan samurai sent to bolster Lord Shimura, but he's confident they have neither the strength nor the numbers to alter his plans. For him, Tsushima is simply a place to resupply and prepare the invasion of the mainland. Accordingly, his attention turns more and more to mainland Japan. I did not have to explain to him the divisions between the Emperor's court at Kyoto and the seat of the shogunate, nor the power of those who rule without official titles. In fact, he drew a comparison to his own people, where East and West have split as a consequence of Kublai coming to power in China, opposed by his own brother. Remembrance. Near the lake, blossoms were cherry pink or late white. My love waits for you. For Kazumasa. There you are. I've collected everything, which means you're probably a banner. I'll go ahead and get you then. Fuck you. Oh no, it's the mission. No, it's not. Cricket. took me to this grave. It took me to a grave with for seemingly no reason. Come home. Kame, bring my granddaughter and meet me in Akashima. Leave that man. He has always been cruel, a snake. The Adachi woman saw that. The war is no threat compared to him, and will be safer braving roads filled with Mongols than continue to sleep under his roof. I will look for you in 2 days' time. The Dye House. Sister, the headman has requested I come to the Dye House. Instead, I will come to you. There is a silence there I find dangerous. It used to be a place of joy, people surrounded in brilliant blue, but now only wooden boxes come and go. Once I thought I heard the crate scream. I'll get to you as soon as I can. Lady Hana. Lady Hana hasn't left the main house in weeks. Mysterious visitors come and go. Some stay for hours, others for days. Never together. I recognize one as a monk. Another looked to be no more than a peasant girl. Lady Hana is consumed with them. She does not let me inside other than to bring tea and rice. But when I do, I almost always hear the whisper of her sister's name. Okay. Farewell. At first I thought I was dreaming. I've often found myself walking in the morning far from my bed without any idea how I got there, so when I woke to see the sacred Yurishiro tree in flames, I thought it was a nightmare. But it's real. The entire forest is burning. There is nowhere to run. This, too, will burn in the fire, and so I write my final wish. I loved you all my life, Terute, but I could never work up the courage to tell you. Perhaps the wind will carry these ashes to you, and you will hear my final wish whispered to you in the tall grass. Cry for help. With my last carrier pigeon, I pray this note finds pitying ears and eyes and ears. Please send help to kin. At first we thought it was a terrible plague, but the invaders were unharmed. I don't remember who first figured it out. Poison. The invaders have poisoned us. Mounds of the dead blacken in the sun. I doubt I will see another week of life, but I can hear a baby crying. I don't dare go out. Please, someone help us. That's it. Conversations with the Khan 11. And now disaster, a waking nightmare. The ghost and his band of misfits and illiterate farmers have somehow thwarted the greatest empire in history and the greatest man I have ever known, Khotun Khan. I am a fool. I dreamed of living on the second street in Kyoto, mere steps from the palace, where Khotun and I would sample the endless delights of the court, and I would fill his brilliant mind with the intellectual and artistic treasures of our culture. But no. Truly the proud do not last, and the mightiest of us perish like dust before the wind. There he is. So, graveyards are interesting. I think that's a graveyard. Damn it.
Rodo ga yaiba o majieru no wa seija dake
da. Shut up.
Sono yo ni shibarai. Aware na moja mo aite ni se.
Alrighty. Okay. Old Clans Hill.
Ah!
Okay. One more. There we go. Weird. Or that it would take me all the way over here for the farm. That's fine. Got to farmstead. There it is. Okay. So all that's left are the banners and flowers.
ここでしか見られないものばかりです。
Oh. It's not exactly white. It's very pretty though. Island Bulwark, Pure Reckoning, Black Hand Riku, that must be Iki Island. Okay.
十分な素材がなければ美しい白い色を出せません。
Interesting. Worn by the god
of... また来よう。
Okay. So, let me check something. Dress up as the legendary thief, Dirge of the Fallen. Okay. What do I need for this one? Be found at the top, the wolf mask, we're finding all the Inari shrines. Get his armor, and then get the Ocean's Guardian die. Okay, Ocean Guardian die. That's all I need. I want you.
ご遠慮なくご覧ください。
Okay. So, Gosaku's armor, the Ocean Guardian. Okay. And then I need the wolf. The Wolf of Tsushima. And then I need, I don't remember, Crooked Kami. And then I need the Sly Tanuki. Cooper Clan cosplayer. Interesting. Okay. Do that, but before we finish that, and finally. Dirge of the Fallen Forge. There we go. We should have the only trophies that we should have left require me to do the last mission. There should be no trophies related to the Sashimono banners or getting the rest of the vanity gear, I believe. Alrighty. I'm gonna call it here. Next time, we will get everything else. We will get the Sashimono banners. We will collect as much flowers as we need to unlock the rest of the stuff. The flower part is going to be fun. But for now, we should be fine. Is it out at the water? Out at sea, I think. It's on that tiny little island over there. I guarantee it. I see it. I thought that was it, but now I definitely know. Okay. We're done for right now. Next time, we will finish up the main campaign. And then we will move on to Iki Island. Thank you all for watching. Especially if you got this far and stick around, because there's a lot more to come.